got you.
The Drifters. Don't be such a stranger.
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
He's not. He's not sick or anything, it's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look. What does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said two dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Got good shit in Stockton.
Never get this. Trying to make Trevor a day or two. My first one.
Hold on a second. I'll get this.
Yeah, Addie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the hoard? Yeah. The day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah, I know what you mean. Sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. All right, Two-Dog. Where you hiding? Another Nero site. Well, wonder if there's anything in that MMU. Might be useful. Here we go. That's it. Oh, yes. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Let's see what we got in here. Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Ooh. Better living through chemistry. Another micro recorder.
One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're new here. They fired up the wigwam burner.
The what?
The wigwam burner. See it? Right over there. Looks like a giant rusty salt shaker.
Well, I sure as hell can smell it.
Yeah, back in the 60s, they used to burn sawdust in them. Kept them going 24 hours a day. Kinda look like little volcanoes.
Now they're burning corpses.
I think this is the last load from Farewell. They're shutting it down. We're being moved to a mass gravesite over in Iron Butte.
At least it won't smell as bad.
Yeah, let's hope. Thank you.
Open the gate.
Open the gate. He's been around before.
See you later, Deke.
Hey, hold on.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
Okay.
Shit! Notes!
I got him!
Deke!
Try and... God damn it.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and you were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Wow, word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
Addie? Addie! The lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this... might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I hear that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? Deke, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
See you around.
I'm at the sawmill, but I'm after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. That's all of them.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. That's all of them. Finally. Jesus. Don't miss your ship. I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's
a big fucking horde here? Yeah. Thanks, Deacon out. Okay.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. That should do it.
Fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. Finally. Always need this.
Brother!
God damn it, where's that knife?
Catch!